trousers and a very sort of 70s feel with the ruffle around the neck.
Absolutely. I mean, again, it's just echoing her philosophy that it's very, very soft, very, very feminine, very, very pretty. With the bias cut dresses, as I said before, which is a real signature of her look, you really need the figure underneath to pull it off. With something like a wide soft pajama pant, that will work for a lot of women of any age. And with the frills around the neck, again, you know, not a lot of women like to show too much flesh. He says, as a model walks out with lots and lots of shoulder fare. you know, there is something there, obviously, for those women who do want to look pretty, feminine, elegant, but, you know, aren't perhaps 17.
But Maria really isn't going for shock factor. She never does. These are actually far more commercial.
Absolutely. I mean, London Fashion Week is quite unique this season in that we've had a real influx of international buyers. Saks, Bergdorf Goodman, Barneys, all the major stores from the US are here. Joyce from Hong Kong, one of the biggest international designer wear retailers.
In the way of fabrics, if you look at these jeans, I think they're actually chiffon and they're fantastic printed fabrics.
It's beautiful. I mean, you know, again, there are a lot of transparent fabrics around this season, and this chiffon has got a particularly lovely sort of quality to the surface of it. It's got a real sheen. A matte transparent fabric is a lot more difficult to wear because obviously it's going to show off a lot more. When you've got a shine, a surface shine on a transparent fabric, the light is going to hit it and play in funny directions, therefore giving shadows and giving more coverage while still giving the sort of prettiness of a transparent, very sheer. I mean, the whole idea of sheer fabrics coming in is because there's a real light feeling. People don't want things too heavy or too, you know, too powerful, especially for summer.
As the makeup artists say, the look that's in is really a sort of nude look. It's a natural, real look.
Absolutely, and that's why, I mean, when you say, you know, she was looking to a tribal influence, it's interesting to see that she hasn't gone too mad with, you know, the face painting as Galliano did last season or various other designers. She's really used that as a very, very much a starting point to what she wanted to get to, and then has stripped it quite bare down to something that is has gone beyond that and is something new. So you can almost not see the original source, which I think is the art of a good designer. If something, you know, if a designer starts off wanting to do tribal, there really is a fluidity.